Okay, so I just want to put together a quick video that shows what Crib Goch is actually like. A lot of the videos out there show it in adverse conditions or filmed like this from the from the top of their head with a fisheye lens, which just has the effect of making everything look far more severe than it actually is. This video is about an hour and a half long, so jump to wherever you want to be, but it gives you the full experience of Crib Goch on a non-distorted lens. It's a GoPro 5 foot, but sets a narrow field of view on a stabilized gimbal as well, mounted to my chest. So everything looks smooth, everything looks clear, there's no mucking around. I think it went in the wrong direction a few times, but you know, rapidly corrected. A good video, a useful point of reference if any of your friends, family, or yourself are interested in climbing Crib Goch. It just really provides you with a good point of reference to be safe out there and to understand what it is you're actually getting into. Again, if you're scared of heights, struggle to deal with sheer drops, etc. My opinion, try something else first, or go with someone who understands what Crib Goch's actually like and can offer you some confidence. I think we saw one lady out there who was struggling a bit. Her husband was guiding her through it. She was definitely going through a barrier. Just try to make sure that's not yourself. Enjoy the video, should be useful. Bye.
Yeah. That is 30 minutes from the start. And we're already lost. Pretty sure it's up here. Yeah. It is an amazing day. Climbing has begun. Really easily. I do forget the way myself. I think it's the right. Definitely a route here. Sight in the camera. No way. There's a helicopter. It's an interesting time of day to do this. Sun in my face. So I just noticed that that was all fogged up. Okay. Hope for a better angle. Loving the loose rocks. During winter conditions, this would be horrific. Again. Again, path is still a problem. Feels like this way. Yeah. views just get better and better. Yeah, it's nice. Stop for shameless selfie. Again, following polished rock or your map, whichever you choose, possibly your map. It's got these sheer faces of rocks that come off almost slate-like. I'm going to say our slate. Enough procrastination. So let's do some more uppy uppy. Do you think it's like half a dozen ways up here? If we can, the spider's web. See where this takes us. Yeah, it's just straight up from here. have climbed this before with no hands. It's not today. Too knackered. You struggling on Crib Goch. Not to be holding on with all hands, it's never a good sign. Sure we'll see them shortly. So, I think we're on course to be at the top of the ridge. Oh, 55 minutes from the start. You'll see us completing overall something like 140. But again, not a ridiculous pace. Heart rate's going at 140, 150. So it could go faster, but if you do, it's always a chance to get exhausted and fall. So don't do that, or do, your choice. Again, the view. Again, we are now at, I don't know, I can't do the calculation, I'm too exhausted. 56 less 10, 46 minutes in. Let's say calculation, Jesus, it's not hard. We literally are almost there now. Anyone wondered what the terrain looks like down there? That's it. It's all lovely. Anyway, time to go up. Come on. Nice day.
Yeah,
you're coming back this way?
No, I'm
going this way. Oh, cool. Yeah. Let's get going. Good luck. Huh? Yeah, I'm sure. One thing I failed to consider was exactly how much this camera would get in the way of the view at my feet.
rapids. This is the kind of thing that puts a lot of people off. The sheer edge on the right. Birds flying by below eye level. It's the top tip. If you are going to fall, fall left. See a lot of people literally leg it across here. Let's take it reasonably safely. I need to go crazy. It is. Just don't fall. That's right. Okay. Oh, cheers. Slow and steady wins the race. Next interesting beast always getting behind this pinnacle. Various options. Seems to remember around the back was one. A bit of a down climb necessary here. Right. good. Camera automatically looks up.
Tell you what, do you want to let this guy get past first?
Yeah.
Are you guys okay, or do you want a hand?
We're okay, mate.
Yeah. I always forget my route around here.
Say again.
I always forget my route around here. you guys going this way, yeah? Okay, cool. This is like pretty much the worst of it. It's not that bad.
Yeah. So, when I go up here to that pinnacle there, what's that way?
I forget. I can just shout to you when I come over.
Because
it's been like nearly 2 years, but. Yeah, if you just keep in your mind like 3 points of contact all the time, you will go nowhere, because there's places to put your hands everywhere.
Yeah,
so you can just grab yourself and it won't be a problem.
You can, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go here, you're going to go underneath me and you're going to look at all this and just do it.
Yeah, so from here you drop down and then go back up this, but going back up this is not too exposed, so it's all right.
Cheers, buddy.
That's right. We go over here. It's not as bad as it looks because it's like something you can just walk up. So thank you. my toes. Down climbing is always a bitch. Back up. Pretty good. Getting there.
That's beginning it round.
Oh yeah, just trying to get back to the bus in time. Yeah. Well, I think if I don't slip by like 15 minutes, I should just about make off Three Peaks time, so we've got to keep it going. Cheers. 5 since start. Still hopeful of a 140. It's bloody far. Stop going the wrong way. A bit ridgy ridgy, but after an uppy uppy, so that looks interesting. But left me marginally harder. Let's get these. Surely we do get up there at some point. It does not look like it. No, fucked up. Let's go left. Right. Yeah. That's much more correct. So minor fuck up. Here we go. More climbing. No, uppy uppy. So going up there. On this little path here. I really struggle with remembering the route, but to be fair, this looks like it here. That'll do. And so many ways to climb. Let's maybe trend left because there's signs of human activity. Left again. Definitely looks to be a thing. It's slippery. I suppose I remember something interesting around here. So, let's take a look. Signs of human activity, so that's the other way. Polished rocks everywhere, so much slime sliding. The view from here, look down and around. I'm getting up. So I guess it's down here somewhere. Don't think this is the conventional route, but a little gully here, easily climbable. Way. This. That's not the way. This is the way. It's offering out fun stuff. I've made this hard. Found the route again. Minor. That's nice, man. hopefully the easy way, so we're in a hurry. Down this way. Things are always longer than you remember. A doggy? Where's a goat? It's like a goat. We have to say hi to the goat. Goat does. Maybe he's doing well, so she'll probably try and shag it, but it's not. He's got a friend. sheepy friend. Hello, goat. Stroke sheep. I can't tell. Actually, both sheep. Excellent. Let's go. Good thing. One thing I'm good at is losing roots. Tedious. Now 1 hour 25 minutes. I think Boswell's to Gyros. Lovely view again. Not break the camera. Snowdon over there. So we gotta get there. Pass. Next half hour. We need to concede that 1 hour 40 minutes is a pipe dream. So we're approaching 1:27 now. I'm knackered. Hopefully most of the other side like 10 minutes after me. Otherwise you will not see them up or down. We're on the way to Liverpool. Okay, first of all, just appreciate some of the views. See that? Okay, so the guys have just arrived at the top of Snowdon. Let's just tell them where I am. Hey guys, so if you look over to Crib Goch, I've just passed the tree point. And I'm sort of waving as I go. Okay, see you guys at the top, or bottom, or wherever. Sharpish. Not actually that far away, so maybe 15 minutes. Yeah. I was thinking we're a quarter of an hour later than I thought to the car park. That is annoying. Paraglider tucked away in there.
Yeah, good.
It's not a day pack then. Yeah.
There's a question, Tom, for Cape.
So this ride, she was going 62, it was like 40.
it. Snowdon via Crib Goch. 142, bitch. When you text,
I was at that sick point now, yeah.
Good, really good. Get touch. Okay, down time.
That was a not unsubstantial effort. I think I want to throw up. Yeah.
Hey, after salivating at the kitchen. Hello.
Hey guys, smile.
Hello.
Smile. Sarah, smile. That's completely smiling.
Stop the smile now.
That's really